Don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, but by the seeds that you plant.